in the white and Serbia in the blue. And Nicholas Brzezinski.
Almost 6 assists per game, but can also finish around the basket.
Oh, behind the back pass to the...
Look at Jokic handling the big fella.
And drives in, and we'll look at the rest of the game.
Scola from the arc, good!
And Jokic drives in, and look at the Radulica rebound. And then the follow by...
Now you see this time goes up.
Campazzo.
Oh, beautiful pass again, and the...
Guterich dumps it down low to Jokic.
Pass.
Five on
snared.
One. And look for some execution here from Serbia.
10. Gets it to Campazzo. Puts it up from deep. And
quick pass inside.
6 points.
Argentina back up three.
Bielica, boy, that was a...
And then comes over, and now leads to a fast break. Hegera drives
in.
Oh! Blocked by Lucic.
Nice backdoor cut.
Mitic. And Guterich goes up.
Those are the kind of plays that Lucic makes, though.
Deck goes strong. And
Pazzo
takes it strong, hands it off the deck.
Wow.
Cafaro guarding Jokic. Now Mitic, who drives in. And good effort there by... Hayro, and now he finishes.
Baseline open.
Janusz drives in.
Argentina's offense a little bit different with Campazzo on the floor. Not on the floor.
So
they need to do their job taking care of the ball.
La Provitola for three is good. Jokic turns
the point. Now Deck.
Quick pass to the corner. And
Vildoza
to be fully concentrated. Here's Jovic. Simonovic into the corner. Garino. And took his time and get
and Deck. Going to Jokic. Jokic wide open.
Vildoza for three. Good.
Danovic comes and gets it. What about Vildoza? And that is the FIBA 3-point line.
And Deck passes up the three and drives in and scores.
Danovic again. There's Campazzo. Scola again.
Oh.
Bielica.
And Jokic. Not it.
Back to Vildoza.
Passes it up. Then passes back to Garino. That is beautiful basketball.
He's got the considerable size advantage on Deck. And just takes his time.
Bogdanovic.
Game clock down to six. They get it to Jokic. And he scores.
Second half in this play. High pick and pop, pick and roll between Bogdanovic and Jovic.
And
the three-pointer, not Lucic. Lucic's forte is nice.
And look at the pump fake from
Delisa, who's 0-4 now from three.
Scola open.
Good.
Free throws. Get it back to two. 16 points now. 4-5 at the line, but there.
Cutter.
Quick pass, and what a finish.
The divers. Nice cutting from the wing.
Bogdanovic did a good job of keeping the ball to get to Lucic, but Garino picks it off. Now Vildoza pulls up and hits the swoop in and get the ball.
Take
Lucic
off.
Goes up.
Completely surrounded.
Now Bielica off 1 foot.
And hands it off to Dalia, who goes up. He gets swatted by
Bielica. Back in the game, and Garino back in the game for Argentina. Guterich from the right corner.
Gets blocked by the backboard.
Campazzo to Garino from the left. That's
scoring their best.
Also the third team foul for Serbia.
Campazzo. Back out to Jovic. At the line.
Oh, that.
Campazzo to the corner. Garino. Steps over.
Great drive. La Provitola misses. Scola kept it alive.
Huge possession here. A bit of a cushion.
And the ball handed off to Scola. Campazzo to Scola again. Oh, what a rejection!
But and that's now Argentina's largest lead of the game. All of a sudden, just like that, is getting.
They played great defense.
La Provitola takes the contact.
Campazzo.
Bounce pass to Scola. And a
their vocal best.
La Provitola to Scola.
We've seen Antetokounmpo, however, go out early with Greece.
Now Bogdanovic.
Now the pass and Campazzo.
Bogdanovic. Go.
It's
it up from deep, gets it. Now Mitic fumbles it, Deck pulls it up, and he goes in for the dunk to celebrate, folks. Invited to Houston to train with Scola back in the 10 in basketball history, and certainly a bitter, bitter.